Tracking breaking news at noon, first responders on the scene of a plane crash in Butler County. This is a live look at the scene near Stearman Airfield. Butler County Dispatch confirms to KSN News three people were on the plane. Everyone made it out okay. In fact, one of the passengers on the plane was the person who called 911. State troopers are on the scene investigating the crash.